Hundreds rallied and marched against the new African-American history teaching standards being taught in Florida schools this year.
They say the state is trying to change history.
CBS News Miami's Ted Scouten has the report from Miami.
Tennessee State Representative Justin Pearson spoke. He was expelled, then reappointed to the Tennessee State Legislature after a protest on the House floor. He's here with the Teamsters National Black Caucus in support of teachers and parents.
Justin Pearson, one of two black Democratic lawmakers expelled for protesting in Tennessee's State House and then reinstated, also taking part.
No justice! We are here to put a clear message to Ron DeSantis. The Floridians are not going to take any more of this bullcrap teaching the lies.
We ain't gonna be so loud.
Organizers called it the Teach No Lies March. Dozens marching about a mile through Miami's historic black Overtown neighborhood and joining other protesters outside the Miami-Dade County Public Schools building.
We want to make sure that the school board knows that it's unacceptable to bow down to the governor.
But there were no benefits for people who were enslaved. Being raped, having your children stolen from you, being maimed, being denied the right to read. Those were not benefits for our ancestors.
The Teamsters National Black Caucus holding its annual conference in Miami this weekend.
It's time for us to gear up and to fight back against the seeds happening of black women and black men and black people and black children in a country where gun violence is the number one killer of our children.
The harm of not telling the truth in classrooms is that you have the consciousness of an entire generation stripped away. There were no benefits for people who were enslaved, being raped, having your children stolen from you, being maimed, being denied the right to read. Those were not benefits for our ancestors and for a history to actually be taught to our children and to white children and other people's children only promotes a wrong identity and idea of white supremacy, which is that there were benefits to the hell that we went through. That is devastating. That is wrong. That is immoral. And we have to change that right now.
To all the citizens, all the teachers, and all the community leaders in the state of Florida, right here in Miami, you must know the Teamsters National Black Caucus is here to support you. We are friends of yours, and we will be here with you. Thank y'all.